Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about some things that you can try if your computer is freezing or rebooting due to hardware issues. For a more in-depth look at the subject, we will link an article in the description down below. Test the RAM. Download Memtest 86 Plus ISO image and burn it to a disk. Boot it from the disk and run the memory diagnostic at least 8 or 9 times to find any errors. Even one error can indicate that there is something wrong with the RAM or DIMM slot. Find out the manufacturer of your hard drive and go to their website. Most manufacturers have their own diagnostic tools. Run a complete diagnostic and check the stability of the hard drive. If you find a lot of bad sectors and errors, then run the check disk. To do that, open an elevated command prompt. Type in chkdsk.exe /F/R and hit enter. You might receive the message that it can't run it while it's in use by another process, meaning that you can't run a check disk on the drive you're using currently for your computer, and it asks you to restart. Just click yes, restart your computer, and let the check disk run. See if this fixes the problem. Check for overheating. There are a lot of programs out there to check the temperature of the computer. Run it and see if that is a possible culprit. If it is, check to see if there's any blockage to the fan and if it's functioning properly. Dust it off and replace the thermal paste. If that does not solve the overheating problem, or the fan just will not work, repair or replace the fan. Have you changed any of the BIOS settings lately? If so, try restoring the settings to their default settings. Also, make sure that your BIOS firmware is up to date. There is a chance that the power supply might not be powerful enough. Make sure that you have one that can handle the load of the system you have, especially if you've recently upgraded hardware. If the PSU is also failing, that could be a culprit. Now, there is no field test to figure out if it is failing. But if you're hearing loud noises from the switch mode power supply, chances are that's the problem. The GPU can be causing instability. Maybe overheating or an incorrect clock setting can cause freezing or rebooting. Run a stress test on it to check the stability of the GPU. Furmark is an excellent resource. In the article, we link a couple options. Also, check your graphics drivers and make sure that they are updated. Look at your external devices. Disconnect them one at a time and see if one of these might be causing the problem. For more helpful fixes to make your Windows experience as trouble-free as possible, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.